that idea, Leopard, the worst idea of a play you've ever seen, by Melaura. Oh, scene, outside of the library, scene one, introduction of the Bad Idea Leopard. Bad Idea Leopard sits on a stone block as the people go by, shouts ideas to them. The people walking by are optional if you can't get enough actors.
Get a tattoo on your cheek!
Someone walking by puzzled and then continues walking. Someone else nearby gets a bad idea and doffs the appropriate expression on their faces to show that.
Admit that you're guilty to a violent crime. Go to law school. Become a parent. Insult people when they're standing right behind you.
Go to medical school.
As the litter walks by, he notices something is odd about the stone leopard on the block and goes to talk to the leopard.
What's going on? Why are you shouting at people?
It's my job. By the way, keep talking to me so that you can be late to yours. Collect Barbie doll underwear and sniff it!
It's your job to yell ridiculous things at people?
Not just ridiculous things, bad ideas. Get a crew cut.
That's a bad idea.
For him. Just like not telling people your name when you talk to them is a bad idea for you.
Sorry, I'm Leonard Deese.
Holds out his hand in to allow the leopard to shake it, then realizes that she won't and withdraws it.
So you've never heard of a bad idea, Leopard?
How do you know?
Just a hunch. Chew on your shirt!
Just for the sake of conversation, what exactly do you do?
When people walk by, I give them a bad idea. Some ignore me, but others listen, and then they go through with the bad idea. It can be very funny. You know, some people are especially constant about following my ideas. Run for president!
I understand that one, but why do you give people bad ideas? What's the point?
Because it's fun! Besides, if I didn't do this, then who would people blame their bad ideas on?
So what happens after the people blame you?
Institutionalization. That or spanking. Try to fly, all you have to do is miss the ground!
And you would like people to be put away for life?
Sure! You've never heard of a good idea, Leopard, for a reason. Now go away, I haven't told any of my stories and I'm getting bored. Jump around during a play!
Fine. I'll go, you don't have to be catty about it.
And with that, Leonard hops away. Scene two, return of the bad idea, Leopard. Everyone is usual when Leonard Deets. When Leonard Deets again approaches the bad idea, Leopard.
Take candy from a baby. Don't worry, it's a piece of cake. Play traffic! Buy a bulldog.
That's a bad idea.
Sure it is, when you take in the fact that when they get pregnant, they need a cesarean section, or the fact that they're some of the dumbest dogs around, or that they're just...
All right, it's a bad idea.
So, what bad idea can I give you today? How about murderous stewardess?
I'm not here for a bad idea.
Well, you can't be here for a good idea. I told you there's no good idea, Leopard. You know, an old woman and her husband listened to my idea about the bulldog once. A stupid thing bled all over the floor, attacked their grandchildren, and bit the old lady's hand, causing her some damage that meant stitches.
That must have been a great coup for you.
Leonard sits down and prepares himself for some more fun bragging from the Leopard.
Oh, quite. Of course, those two listen to a lot of my ideas. Like, go on a 2-week-long trip to Florida in a car that has no air conditioner. Drag your grandchildren out of school so they can go with you. And, oh yes, bring your 2 dogs. And then there was that disastrous month-long stay in Washington when everyone was miserable and there was nothing to do.
I forgot why I came back to you.
Don't worry. If you keep sitting here talking to me, it will either come back to you or you will be institutionalized. Either way, I'm happy. Buy the Sims game right now and then go around and buy all the expansion packs. Even if they do start packaging them together and bring down the price, at least you'll have those stupid people to entertain you.
Maybe I came back to check out a book.
You know, those who usually don't listen to me also read a lot. Of course, there are those who listen to me when I tell them to read.
How could reading a book be a bad idea?
Reading in general isn't a bad idea unless the book was a bad idea. But for some people, reading certain books is a bad idea. They waste a lot of energy, don't learn anything, aren't entertained, and get turned off reading altogether. books should be picked because the style is enjoyable and they like the basic plot. Actually, some books you can't say that about, like the Gorman Gus Chronicles.
I think I saw a play about you once. I'm not sure, though. I wonder if that was the type of thing you were talking about.
Really? I always wondered if that playwright listened to my idea. How was it?
Actually, I think it was pretty funny.
Well, you can't account for talent. Buy a $15 electric breast pump from Walmart.
What would you say if I wanted to buy you from this building?
I'd say you've been listening to me. Of course, the architect was listening to me when he decided to put me in front of this building as a piece of art, so I'd say go for it.
Yeah. Well, you would. I'll probably come back later.
Hurry back. Watch Cat Dog on Nick.
Scene 3. Bad news from the Bad Idea Leopard. Once again, the Bad Idea Leopard is sitting from her pillar yelling bad ideas as people go past, and Leonard approaches her once again.
So how'd it go? Buy a gun.
Oh, not so well. The people in the library didn't want to give you up.
Of course not. I'm the only statue they've got. Why would you want me anyway? Shave your head.
I think it would be a good idea to have a bad idea.
Oh, because the only thing that would come out of a bad idea leopard's mouth would be bad ideas, so knowing that you could avoid doing stupid things and being institutionalized?
On the contrary, I think you would help me break out of the institution that I've been living in. I haven't had an original idea in so long. I've been so bored, and I think you would inspire me to be original for a change. That, and I think the public would be much better off if you weren't feeding the bad ideas. Can I ask you a question?
I don't see why you should stop asking questions now. It certainly isn't a bad idea.
Are all bad ideas in history yours?
Oh, yes. Elect Hitler. Don't listen to your common sense. Write the Articles of Confederation and make them so weak that they do virtually nothing. Stuff like that.
But why? They only serve to hurt people.
Bad ideas are generally followed by bad people. Besides, everyone needs a bad idea once in a while. Otherwise, they wouldn't learn to use their judgment and quit relying on playful spirits who only wish to get them in trouble. Don't do your homework!
Probably see you sometime later.